I believe I came across KG was someone that you looked up to, Richaun?
My favorite player. My favorite player growing up.
Yeah?
What was it? You got a chance to play against KG then.
I played against KG one time in Philly. And, like, I remember calling all my friends, like, man, I was like, I'm going to play tonight. I think we had a couple guys hurt. And I'm like, man, I'm going to get in the game tonight, man, playing against KG. I'm going to talk some trash to him, but I want to see you go crazy.
Don't do that.
I was like, I want to see you go crazy, yo.
He will.
So I had this plan, but I had this plan to do all it. Like, I was going to just, like, I don't know, a layup or a rebound. I was just going to say something. And, man, when I got out there and he has – this, like, all those, like, a force field around the ball goes to me. Like, it's very, very intimidating.
Yeah.
And, man, I'm just looking at him like, man, this is Kevin Garnett. And I ran up and down the court a couple times, just looking at him, kind of in awe that I was on the court with him. And then I finally say, oh, wait, you snap back. I gotta get back into the game. I gotta say
that's
something
that
to
Carl
him.
Loungy. That Carl Loungy got you.
Yeah. So, like, I gotta say something to him. And then by the time it's time for me to, like, you know, I'm got my mind right, ready to do something, I get pulled out the game.
Oh, no.
So, and I was looking like, man, he got to put me back in. And I think I did go back in during the game, but I don't think Kevin played anymore. I think he was done for the night. So I didn't get a chance to match up with him again, so I missed my chance. During that game, like, I'm with TJ McConnell, and KG gets to talking like crazy to TJ.
Yeah.
Like, and I remember just looking on the bench like, man, I wish those be talk back. Like, that's always been like my, I always wanted to, like, just get into a tussle with Kevin Garnett just because of, like, the intensity he played with, for real. Like, I always looked up to it, and I wanted to get a chance to step to it, for real.